history.
What? You smash Angela Yee, girl?
Of course not.
Why you said of course not?
Bitch? I'm saying, come on, guys.
She didn't try.
Okay. She didn't try. Right.
She was on my dick back then.
That is a lie. No, we was cool. I was not on your dick. Stop
you
it.
You used to be texting me what hotel you was at. Like
that is a lie. You said that. Never. You must got me confused with somebody else.
You remember when we did that interview a long time ago with Melissa Ford and all that? And they was calling me.
Gucci got a good
that
memory.
You definitely, no.
Lip service shit? Stop it.
That definitely was not me.
I don't know. Uh-huh.
Gucci Mane said that he did lip service before with you and Melissa Ford.
All right, so let's clear that up. Gucci Mane was never on lip service. If you see that video clip,
there's
which,
clip
by the way, I do have that full interview at home, so I might put that out one day. But anyway, when you see the video clip, it clearly says The Morning After, which is a morning show that I had on Shade 45 on Sirius. Lip service was a nighttime show. And the other part of that is I was with Melissa Ford in Atlantic and in Vegas for the iHeart Festival. And she said, I don't know why Gucci Mane said that I was on lip service with you because I wasn't even there. I've never even met him.
Oh.
Some people you don't play with.
Just some people you don't play with.
Even
play
Charlamagne
with
nervous.
Listen,
why are you nervous?
I respect
you
the screen.
I know, you know I do have a question in my
you
head.
You've been
but
scared
I
of me sitting lip service. Why are you playing so like
no,
that?
No, I definitely wasn't scared of you on lip service.
Why are you